Notorious burglar who has stolen from upwards of 20 homes in Albuquerque will be spending the next 15 years behind bars.
But first, Joseph Watts heard an earful from some of his victims.
Michelle Cody has waited more than 2 years to come face to face with Joseph Watts, the man who burglarized her home.
I would like to tell you what you took from me. You broke into my bedroom window, Joseph. And don't you dare look bored with me. You took from me treasures.
Three generations of treasures, which she will never get back. She made sure he was paying attention to what she had to say.
Look at me. I have waited a long time to talk to you.
Cody believes Watts was still in her house when she got home from work the day she became a victim. Police busted Watts more than 2 years ago when a local pawn shop became suspicious of the jewelry he was trying to sell. He was fingerprinted, and it turned out his prints matched a slew of unsolved burglaries. Watts apologized.
The reason I did the things I did was because I had a horrible addiction to heroin. My deep addiction to heroin completely took my life over.
But Michelle Cody had the last word.
You are a coward. You are a cheap, lazy, mindless coward. And I am not afraid of you.
Watts faced a maximum of 23 years after taking a plea deal and admitting to 23 residential burglaries. The judge gave him 21 with 6 years suspended, which means he'll spend 15 years in jail.